Somewhere I Have Never Traveled is a wonderfully rich piece of music written by John Rutledge with the text by Yale theologian Thomas Traeger. This song not only has a rather deep meaning in its lyrics, it has an equally complex harmonic structure. While it's not vocal jazz, many of the chords are ones that would be found in a typical vocal jazz arrangement. This song is also rhythmically active with triplets and interchanges occurring quite frequently. So if you tend to tap your foot along while we sing, you may have some trouble with this. After this piece, we're going to take a 10-minute intermission. The youth group from Hillside Community Church is doing a fundraiser by selling some things out there for a mission trip they're taking. So if you want to partake in that, you're welcome.